To prepare agar plates, commercially purchased agar with nutrients is mixed with water and heated until boiling until the powder is completely dissolved. We use a magnet and a magnetic stirrer to mix the medium continuously. Once the agar is dissolved, we remove it from heat and we use a magnetic wand to remove the magnet. The mixture is poured into an appropriate bottle. The bottle is closed with the cap only slightly on to allow steam to enter the bottom and to ensure pressure does not build up too much in the bottle. An autoclave is a device that sterilizes media and tools by subjecting them to high heat under pressure. A container with some water and the bottles with medium is placed in the autoclave and the door is closed tightly so that the pressure can build up. Then the autoclave is started. It takes about an hour and 15 minutes for one complete cycle of building up pressure, 15 to 20 minutes of 120 degrees Celsius, 250 degrees Fahrenheit at 15 psi, and slowly decreasing the pressure again. We use special autoclave tape, the stripes of which turn dark if the cycle was successfully completed. Once the media has cooled down enough to handle the bottle while still being liquid, the media is poured into sterile petri dishes, working close to a flame to make sure that the media does not get contaminated. We stack the warm plates on top of each other to limit the amount of condensation that forms in the plate. We label the plates with a marker or nail polish to identify the type of medium. In our lab, red or pink is used for TSA, tryptocase soy agar. And that's it. The plates are allowed to cool down to completely solidify.